The German Federation for Biological Data presents How to Deal with Heterogeneous Data. Hi folks, I am Louis, conservation biologist and enthusiastic about wildlife since I was a kid. I often think to myself, what a wonderful world it would be if there were larger and more intact habitats for our native mammals. The wildcat, for example, is considered highly endangered in Germany. That is why my research tries to find out how the expanding infrastructure influences its distribution and density. This is often very exhausting because I receive data in different formats, and in many cases, metadata information is insufficient to understand the data, and lengthy communication loops are needed to fix all uncertainties. I was wondering, isn't there a way how I can access and implement published biological data that is relevant for my study? And how can I store my own data and share it with other biologists who might in return need it for their research? Being able to combine a set of heterogeneous data to new, more comprehensive databases would be extremely valuable to me and my peers, because it could help us address more complex hypotheses. Ah, wait! I remember a colleague at last week's conference mentioning GFBio, how they support you in making your data fair, findable, accessible, interoperable and reusable. Let's give it a try! Once registered at GFBio, I can search for data related to my field of research, submit, archive and publish my own data, and get any support needed. That sounds fair and like a wonderful opportunity. GFBio, German Federation for Biological Data.